Hello guys, we make adjust for the 4-cylinder circuit. We show you how to adjust 4-cylinder using a pairing order. Follow the pairing order 1, 3, 4, 2. Now we adjust number 1. Okay, Samso, turning. Check number 3, intake valve.
Number 3.
Turning. Now this valve coming down. If this one coming go up and brake, yelah, always follow the engine rotation. Intake valve number 3, check. Yelah, mo, intake there. More. Up, stop. Now pray. Water at is pray. Okay, adjust number 1. Check number 1 valve. Check. Yala, where is the pillar, guys? Yeah, check. Good. Oh, good. Okay, turning. Yala, fast. Now check number 4 intake, see, moving, number 4 intake, moving. After going up, then play, half play, okay, must be half play. Rotate this, more. Then check number 3, more. Yelah, more. Oh, stop. Now see. See, putra turning. Okay, check number 3. Now adjust number 3. See. If you adjust number 3, check number 4. If you adjust number 4, check number 2 intake.
Good.
Check. Check again. Oh, check pillar, guys. Okay, other. Exhaust, check. Oh, last. Okay, turning. We adjust number 4. Check number 2. See number 2. Hello, more. After pray. More. Up, stop. Okay, check number 4. Exhaust, hello. Oh, now finish. Okay. Now number 4, finish adjust. Now adjust number 2, check number 1 intake. Okay, go. Okay, moving intake number 1. After coming top and turning this bulb, finish. You can adjust number 2. See, must be free. More. Always check the push rod. Okay, now turning. Oh, stop. See, must be turning this one. But must be turning. Now, tap number 2. See, now, very easy only. Okay, guys. Don't forget to like and subscribe. This one Perkins. This is the model 1104C Perkins. Samso the Great. Clean and gross.